It was an unsolved church burglary in Hardin County, but Elizabethtown police never gave up on, and now how they cracked the case may surprise you. At least it did for the suspect that's now behind bars. WLKY's Steve Bergen joins us live with more on this. Steve?
Ricky, town police have actually charged that man with two burglaries, and he's suspected in others.
$4 worth of change in the little change jar that was in the refrigerator was missing.
It was the preacher's daughter who discovered the burglary at the Life Temple Church in Elizabethtown. She says the thief tore up the place searching for items of value, but left something behind on the counter.
And I remember because the night before I had made sure I had everything cleaned up.
Jennifer Baber says he had helped himself to a container of orange crisp soda. Police also took note.
Talking with our officers, making sure that, listen, when you go into these cases, make sure anything out of the ordinary, gather as much evidence as you possibly can. And
a few months after the church break-in, a burglary was reported at Lucas Trucking, where wire and tools were stolen. Officers tagged and bagged a big red bottle. The two soda containers were sent off to the crime lab.
And sure enough, we got a hit on both of these with the same person.
So DNA on the orange and the red had the men in blue knocking on the door of Jerry Caswell Jr. of E-Town. The 35-year-old is now behind bars.
Did you ever think that they'd make an arrest?
No, no. I was hoping they would, but I'm glad they did. I'm glad they did.
And they tied him to the orange can.
The orange can.
Now, according to E-Town police, when they told Caswell about their evidence, he replied, "I don't believe in DNA." Caswell is being held on a $10,000 bond. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.
I bet you'll soon be a believer. Thank you, Steve. Investigators say the DNA evidence has also tied Jerry Caswell Jr. to a burglary in nearby Vine Grove, which was committed about the same time as the church break-in. They're now looking at him for